in space. We got some work to do.
Oh yeah.
It is super slow and super high. Stopwatch. Nothing's here, and yet there's this rock. Eh, nothing here, actually. Slow motion flying. That's a very, very high defense, as usual. Who needs an explosion when I could just shake the ground? Really? Well, this blows. Stop with the rocks. We were even floating out in slow motion almost. Again, I wasn't looking. Can you stop that? Quit bullying Goombella. That's a lot of enemies. Damn it. Let's make this easy. If it misses, it'll at least get rid of the smoke. One of these I can set aside. See how well this works. In theory, it would work. But it actually worked out pretty well. That's a lot of dry bones in space. Dry bones in space! 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 About. There's no build up. There we go. Oh, Overkill. Stage is even bigger now. More enemies. Why not? Not like it matters, there's nothing I actually need to collect over here anymore. And there's nothing here. So the need to actually progress on doesn't matter. Well, not progress on. The need to dilly-dally around doesn't matter. That's different. That's where we would need to go. Also, new enemy alert. Behind like that is very distracting. I really wish this game would not. That's ridiculous, actually. I leveled up and it should have healed all my allies, but it didn't. Sorry, I just realized I got very quiet very quickly. For a good while. Frankly, I don't quite understand why I did get so quiet. Also, I saw that broken rock. Well, cracked rock. On the moon. There's not many things we would actually need in the area. So this is one of those cases of once it's done, it's done. Damn it. Damn it. really. Realize that's piranha plants. Piranha plants in space. Okay, I actually need that pow block. Not that one. Not that one, not that one. Dude, stuck. Come on, try it again, Bobbery. Fright Mask, I don't need because you don't get the experience from it. Still another area. Okay, hold on. There is something here. There's still something else, really. Is it gonna be a panel in the center? Wait, no, hold on. Just doing that because of you. I'm actually not gonna need that. God, I'm moving so friggin' sluggishly. Through the pipe, really. I was trying to make boobs. Thank you. nothing's there. You want to see something funny? Watch this. I can't actually, spring jump. Wouldn't that be funny? I spring jump and it ends up just shooting me back to Earth. Maybe question marks now, but it won't stay question marks. I had the wrong character up to. Okay, I just need to get rid of this guy first, no matter what. Really? This isn't gonna work. Defensive one. Not confused on that one. Since I'm going to restore my health and flower points afterwards, that doesn't matter if I use that. Well, that's fun. I mean that sarcastically, not seriously. Ooh. That's gonna hurt this guy. Solid 10. As opposed to a liquid 10 or an air 10. Oh, can't go down. I'm guessing we can't go down since it's red. Yep, elevator key. Elevator key would be here. Almost had it. One more. Power has been deactivated. That bounced around a lot. Take the fucking elevator key. Sub-level 1. Hold on. Try to do something here. Oh. Heh. Weak. It's under repair. Doing that because I know there's one more enemy around. Back to this. I keep missing my reflex. So it might be a case that we just actually have to just do a regular block with these guys. Worth a shot. Watch, the access code is actually something easy that I could have guessed. I saw that also. Ooh, that was close. X not food. Take out the food. We're soon about to level up again. And I'm fairly certain this is a new guy. Nope, old guy. Ooh, I can't see the hit correctly. Ouch. This might work. Another elevator key. Gotcha. This should do it. And because of the fact that this should do it, doesn't matter the means that I do it. Thank you. Down and out. All of them are down and out. Imagine if she came in with the fortune that doubled those. Would have been sick. Now, fun note, health is still upgradable. That's right, it can go all the way to 100 this time for both flower points and health points. Shows you some of the fun difficulties you get to experience in this game. Ah. There you are. Defensive one. Oh, wait a moment. Bear with me. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Oh, I knew what I was doing at first. As soon as it reached a different height, it got thrown out of whack, just saying. There we go. What was supposed to happen the first time. And now, that's another one for the books. All this high-tech computery stuff, nobody's here. Huh. Card key. Is that for the elevator? Ooh. I know where that goes.